Character creation and customization is another area where we invested in order to simplify content creation workflows. The Mutable plugin makes it easier to support a wide range of variations on characters or skeletal meshes. For example, it hides hair when equipping a helmet. It can also procedurally tuck pants into boots and hide parts of layered clothing to prevent Z-fighting. It reduces the number of draw calls by optimizing and merging mesh sections and textures. And all of this can be achieved simply by using a graph, reducing the need for your team to create character variations individually. This plugin will ship as beta in 5.5, and we've included a content sample to help you get started.